If I'm not feeling any less sour, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. And climbing to the top, I'll throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to you what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church with people saying, "My God, that's tough, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home," as I did on my own, all alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to, but it wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, for if He really does exist, then why did He desert me? And in my hour of need, I truly am indeed all alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in this world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Looking back over the years and whatever else appears, I remember I cried to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, left leaving her to starve with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no word ever spoken, and when she passed away, I cried and cried all day, all alone.